In the US, the average age of menopause is about 51. But as I tell my patients, that means half of women will be younger and half will be older approximately. I have lots of patients who are still having regular periods at age 53 and even 54. Menopause is when your ovaries stop working, hormone levels drop significantly, your periods end. The definition of menopause or postmenopause is 12 months after your last period. Another way to look at that is you have made it to menopause when you haven't had a period for 12 months and you're about the right age. Symptoms of menopause vary woman to woman, but very often we'll hear one of the first symptoms is period changes or menstrual irregularities. Then often we hear about hot flashes, this overwhelming feeling of heat that often starts in your core and comes up to your head. It can then be followed by sweating. We also hear about night sweats where people will be soaking wet from sweating at night, having to kick off the sheets, change pajamas, change sheets even. We'll often also hear about trouble sleeping, dryness of tissues, including eyes and vaginal tissues can become dry. We know that ethnic minorities, women of color, tend to have symptoms that last a very long time, and sometimes they have more severe symptoms. But symptoms for minority women can last up to 10 years. So we know race makes a difference. Also, things like body weight, your environment, other medications, stressors, diet, alcohol consumption, all can affect menopausal symptoms and their severity. So in menopause, hormone levels change drastically. Estrogen and progesterone drop to almost zero. They become very low. Testosterone stays around, and often you'll hear about women talking about getting more fat tissue around their abdomen or possibly more facial hair, especially on the upper lip. And that comes from testosterone being expressed and estrogen not there to sort of keep the testosterone in check. As far as other symptoms like hot flashes and night sweats, we don't 100% know what happens, but we believe temperature regulation occurs in your brain, in a part of your brain called the hypothalamus. Estrogen helps keep this temperature regulation at a steady level. When estrogen levels drop, we suspect the temperature zone that your body's comfortable at becomes very narrow. Where maybe before menopause you were comfortable in a 5-degree range, now you may only be comfortable in a 1-degree range. So what happens there is if you drink a cup of coffee or someone makes you angry and you get this, you know, adrenaline surge, that can take your core temperature out of that very narrow 1-degree comfort zone, and all your body knows to do to cool down that core temperature is perspire or sweat. Thank you so much for watching. If you'd like to subscribe, please press the button here. If you're interested in more information on women and heart disease, please click here.